Today, I'm delighted to present our nation's highest civilian honor to a giant of American industry, entrepreneurship, and auto racing, the legendary Roger Penske. Roger, I want to congratulate you on receiving the Presidential Medal of Freedom. Roger, from racing to business to philanthropy, you have moved from one great victory to another. You're a very unique person. I know you for a long time. You're a very unique person and truly a great champion and truly a winner. No matter what you do, it turns to gold. You are a legend in the speedway, and you're a legend in business, and your name is revered everywhere. The checkered flag flies and beyond that.
You know, it's amazing. You know, many years ago, my mother and father invested in me and told me the love and the passion of our great country. And to think that I'm standing here today in the Oval Office with the President and the Vice President, all of you here today, and especially my family, to receive this wonderful award, just hard to believe that that would happen. I really want to thank the President for this prestigious honor. Receiving the Presidential Medal of Freedom really is something special. And to me, it means more than any business success or Motorsports trophy.
Thank you very much, everyone.
Going to the World Series, Mr. President?
Thank you very much.
Yes, you are going to the World Series?
On Sunday.
Are you going to throw out the first pitch?
I don't know. They got to dress me up in a lot of heavy armor. I look too heavy. I like that.